The Arctic needs a master plan. There needs to be an overarching vision for what infrastructure looks like in the Arctic. Let me just say that's a very broad topic, whether it's ports or a ground transportation or search and rescue equipment or communications. This is a dialogue which must start soon, and it must involve all parties, both from the public side and from the private side.